week, and it's just recently come back, so I'm not able to project in my usual way. I am an actor, so this is very difficult. But my name is Carrie Ann Quinn, and I am the new chair of the Performing Arts Department, and I want to welcome you tonight. I'm in the recital hall. Really, a special welcome to you. For all the work our students and faculty do throughout the year, this is our greatest pleasure, is welcoming an audience to come and hear our students and faculty perform. And we're thankful that Professor Patterson has chosen to share his music with us tonight. Thank you, David. Background. You know, David joined UMass Boston in 1972, teaching now for more than 50 years. He's taught countless students, sharing his talent, his work ethic, the breadth of his knowledge, and perhaps most of all, his love of music. And I know a lot of those students through the years are in the audience. Tonight, it's wonderful to see so many alumni. I heard there's alumni going back 30 or something years here tonight. David's students, we welcome you to come back and share David's work. Thank you for coming, and I know that we'd all love to see each of you in the lobby after the concert. We'll have some refreshments for you. And more than that, it's just really nice and special to have alumni come back and reconnect with each other and faculty and some of our current students. Tonight, our performance has choral and instrumental works with performing arts faculty and students as well. We have David Giessow, Chamber Singers, Terry Halko, Ashley Addington, Linnéa Bardarson, Priscilla Taylor, Timothy McFarland, and we have a guest, Sarah Tenney, tonight. We also have alumni joining us on stage. Alumni Ashley Villard and Gerardo Rivas. So thank you very much for coming. Without further ado, we are proud to present UMass Boston Performing Arts, a senior recital, music by Professor David Patterson.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. David Patterson's senior recital. And what you're about to hear now is started out as a poem that I wrote for our anniversary, our 1th anniversary. And I was so happy when I thought, oh wow, this is pretty cool. Little did I know that 3 years later, he would make music of it. And I get all choked up when I think about it because it became so beautiful and so meaningful. To Only You is my tribute to my wonderful husband, David Patterson.
Taken.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.